Look at this, it's the man Banjo and the man Garcia. Right, gents, how's it going?
How you doing, man?
Yeah, right. Very well, thanks. Yeah. Very kind of you to ask. So here we are, back for the second series. The live shows are just starting tonight.
Mm-hmm.
How you feeling?
Pretty good.
Excited.
Yeah.
Glad to be back.
It's kind of nerve-wracking. I'm sort of starting to feel that tension, that good old palpable tension.
Well, we've got 28 acts this year that have got through your hardcore shortlist. Mm. Was that a difficult process? Do you think are people up their game this year?
Wow, the standard. I would say, you know, last year there were amazing contenders and people that obviously didn't, you know, make the grade. This year, I can't pick between the 28. That's why I'm so excited for this show. I mean, I don't know about you, Adam, but all 28 are on a level that is just like out there.
Is there anyone that you're particularly looking forward to seeing in this live semi-final?
Today?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, yeah. There's about eight of them. yeah. No, but seriously,
there's only
I think...
six acts, isn't there? So.
I think, no, there are eight.
There are eight.
Get to know the show.
Seven. Are there seven?
Oh! Yeah. Oh, yeah. One thing that's really bugging me is that you two have become the bane of my life, because everyone on Twitter and Facebook that knows that I'm working on this show, they're always like, oh, hi, Matt, how are you doing on the show? I'm like, yeah, it's really good. I'm getting to do loads of stuff. It's really exciting. Did an audition and everything, yeah. Oh, right, can you get a little video message from Ashley, please? Oh, how's Adam? He's hot, isn't he? That film with the dancing. Oh. So I'm just—it's not really a question. I just wanted to let you know that I'm frustrated. I was going to ask you, can you do me a generic video message for everybody out there,
mm-hmm.
one at a time? Okay, do you want to go first?
Yeah. Dear, insert name here. Hope you're having a great day. I really care for you a lot. Sincerely, Adam.
See, now, if you do that when you say sincerely, I don't think it counts.
Is that really?
I don't think so. I think that cancels it out.
Oh. You gonna help me on this one?
Yeah, I will.
So, hi.
Insert girl's name.
Thank you. That sounds really good, Adam. Come on, you got one more time. Hi.
Insert girl's name.
Thank you for all the love. I just want to thank you for all the love and
insert girl's name.
Sincerely. Yeah. So bye.
Girl's name.
See you soon.
Guys, that was amazing. And one more thing, just one more tiny little 10 seconds. We get the producers coming around the corner saying, just don't go out. Because these guys have got to go, very tight schedules. Can we just get a shot of us all bumping and grinding? Because I know that all the girls want to see you guys doing it. I'm thinking I might be able to ride that wagon of fortune and hopefully get a bit of attention myself. So I'll start the action and just join in if you like.
Okay.
Well, don't leave me to it, guys. Just a little bumpy grind. Come on, Ashley. Are you serious? They're going to go mental for this. Oh.
I'm drumming on my own bikes.
That's me a rarity, mate. Me and you.
Thank you very much.
It's a sad state of affairs.
Ashley was probably quite wise to walk away from that.
I think he's done the right thing.
Yeah.